5-minute bios. Short on time, long on info. Presented by George Fritchie. Today, Abraham Lincoln. Abraham Lincoln, born February 12, 1809, near Hodgeville, Kentucky, died April 15, 1865, in Washington, D.C. He was one of the most important presidents of the United States. He was elected president in 1860 and won re-election in 1864. He successfully led the northern states through the Civil War against the Confederate States of America and abolished slavery. In 1865, he fell victim to an assassination. But in order. Abraham Lincoln grew up on a farm in Kentucky and later in Indiana. There was hardly any schooling, and Abraham Lincoln taught himself to read, write, and do math. In 1831, Abraham Lincoln moved to New Salem, Illinois. There, he worked as a clerk, surveyor, and postmaster. In 1834, at the age of 25, he successfully ran for the House of Representatives and became Speaker of the Treasury Committee. During his parliamentary work, he completed disciplined self-study in law and was admitted to the bar in 1836. The following year, he spoke publicly about the abolition of slavery for the first time. In 1842, he married Mary Todd, who came from a wealthy family in Kentucky. They had 4 children. The 3 youngest children died in infancy. The eldest son, Robert Todd Lincoln, was later politically active as well, and also practiced law.